Avast is an antivirus application that protects computers from viruses and hackers while securing user privacy. Despite its usefulness, you may need to uninstall Avast at some point. This guide will explain how to safely and completely remove Avast from your Mac. The simplest and most efficient method to uninstall Avast from your Mac is by using App Cleaner and Uninstaller, a specialized utility for safely removing applications. Steps to uninstall Avast. Launch App Cleaner and Uninstaller. Select Avast from the list of scanned applications. Click the Remove button and confirm the uninstallation. App Cleaner and Uninstaller ensures that all service files associated with Avast are found and removed, leaving no leftovers on your Mac. Even if you've previously deleted apps using the standard method, you can locate and remove their remnants in the remaining files section of the menu. App Cleaner and Uninstaller is the easiest way to completely uninstall any application from your Mac.